baby. It's been a long day, baby. Things ain't been going my way, you know I need you here. You clear my mind all the time. And baby, the way you move me, it's crazy. It's like you see right through me and make it easier to please me. You don't even have to try. Oh, because you are the best thing. You are the best thing. You are the best thing ever happened to me. Baby, come along. Baby, you know I hope and I pray that you believe me when I say this love will never fade away. Oh, because you are the best thing. You are the best thing.
Our cork prematurely popped. Otherwise, we'd have shared the cork popping with you. Here's to you, for all of us, from us, to all of you for joining us today. And for being there the last several months for us. Cheers to family and friends, and including Roland and my dad.
Before we begin, Brian and Linda, it is an honor and a privilege to share this very special moment with both of you, okay? And aloha, Scottsdale, Arizona. Aloha. A brief explanation about the Hawaiian ceremony. If you don't know, the Hawaiians have always paid respect and to the Aina, the land, and their ancestors. So before every special ceremony, we will begin by paying respect to the land and the ancestors by blowing the pu. To the east where the sun rises, to the west where the sun sets, to the north where the night begins, to the south where the night ends, and then I'll do a traditional ole, a welcoming chant for you, Brian, and you, Miss Linda, and your beautiful family back home in Arizona, okay? We shall begin. Halalehua, noea naka noe. O kauone, e noone, leane. O weo ke heki mai noe. Heki pu, no me ke aloha. Aloha e, aloha e. Aloha e. Brian and Linda, that traditional chant which I have just recited for you and your beautiful family back home, in part simply means with the breath and fragrance of hala and lehua, which are sacred blossoms here in Hawaiian Islands, and your longing desire. Now that you have come to the place which you have longed for, love has come with you. So again, welcome and aloha to you, Brian.
Aloha.
And welcome and aloha to you, Miss Linda. And welcome and aloha to your beautiful ohana, your family back home. May we all share a little aloha. Let me hear it. Aloha. And what better way to begin our special ceremony than with a brief meditation on the word aloha. As you know, aloha is used in many ways and means many things. It is used as a greeting, a farewell. It is said to invoke the feelings of compassion, kindness, and love. Aloha embodies a way of living and treating each other with love and respect. Aloha echoes the spiritual tradition of loving oneself first and then sharing this love with others. The ancient Hawaiians believed that aloha was never to be used without respect to Akua, the supreme creator. So you see, Brian and Linda, it is a word with many meanings. But the literal meaning of aloha is the presence of breath, or the breath of life. And its two syllables join an alo, meaning present, front and face, and ha, meaning breath. So please, Brian and Linda, let's take another moment. And let's share our aloha again. This time by closing our eyes, and let's breathe deeply together, if you will, okay? As you become more present, be aware of the tropical breezes that caress us. For the Hawaiians believe carried on the winds at a wedding are the spirits of your ohana, your family, all those who love you, whether alive today or in the spirit world. So feel their blessing caress your face as we share this aloha breath. The moe of the pū or conch shell is said to invoke their presence as well. Mahalo and thank you, Brian. Thank you, Miss Linda. Now, a key element to a traditional Hawaiian ceremony is the exchanging of leis. Now, this is done for several reasons. One is the lei is an unbroken circle, like the rings that soon will be exchanged, representing your eternal love and commitment to one another. Also, as each flower is bound to the circle, it loses none of its individual beauty, reminding us in the unity of your love, Brian and Linda, you have lost none of your unique individuality. In fact, the loving care and nurturing security of your relationship has helped you grow even more fully to that special person whom your partner fell in love. So let these beautifully crafted lei, with their hand-picked flower and twine, carefully bonded together with love, be a special and continued reflection of your love and aloha for one another. As the Hawaiians would say, hele kau, hele ho'oilo ke aloha, which means I will wear your love as a lei forever. So please, Brian, as you place this beautiful lei around the neck of your very beautiful bride, okay? And then kind of lay it right a little farther back, please, so it's not perfect. That's right in between her heart and her shoulders. That's wonderful. And as you do, Brian, honi kava'a, please give Linda a kiss worthy of your love. Go ahead.
Right now?
Please.
Nice.
Yeah, hold that kiss. Show your family. Mahalo. See, that's the advantage of Hawaiian ceremony. Kissing starts early.
That's
and
good.
Often, yeah? We don't
I
mind
like that.
Yet. And likewise, please, Miss Linda, as you place this handsome lei around the neck of your handsome beloved. Okay, and as you do, Miss Linda, honi kava'a, please give Brian a kiss on his lip as well. Mahalo, thank you. Uh-huh. Okay, hold it.
More kisses, the better.
Yeah. The more kisses, the better. Don't you worry, we're gonna have plenty of those.
Okay.
Okay, please hold hands. You guys hold hands, yeah. We have all gathered here today on our beautiful island of Maui, August 27th, in the year of the Lord, 2016. And in love, to join you, Brian, and you, Linda, in one of the holiest of bonds. May you cherish this day forever. And in honor of this very special moment, let us pause and give thanks for all the rich and wonderful experiences that has brought you to this high point in your lives. Let us be especially grateful to all your kapuna, your kumu, and your ohana, meaning your elders, your teachers, and your family back in Arizona, who has helped shape who you are today. And we are equally grateful for the love and aloha you've been blessed with along life's way. May it continue to foster in you your vision of a great love, and to continue to provide you the resources to create a home that you'll endure and peace and harmony. Ryan and Linda, let this be the formal beginning of your relationship that will grow and mature with each passing year until the latter days become more wonderful than the first. Mahalo and thank you, okay? At this time, Brother Brian and Sister Linda, I would like to each of you to please agree to your marriage vow, okay? Just simply turn and face one another and hold hands, please. You can hold hands with the flowers in both hands, okay? Okay, hold hands with your beautiful bride. Okay, Brian, we'll begin with you, please, okay? Look into your beautiful bride's eyes, and from the bottom of your heart, Brian, please repeat after me. I, Brian, forsaken all others.
Forsaken all others.
Receive you, Linda. As my wife, partner, and love.
As my wife, partner, and love.
Beside me and apart from me.
Beside me and apart from me.
And laughter and in tears.
And laughter and in tears.
And sickness and in health.
And sickness and in health.
And conflict and serenity.
And conflict and serenity.
Asking that you will always be true to our love.
Asking that you'll always be true to our love.
Loving what I know of you.
Loving what I know of you.
And trusting what I do not know.
And trusting what I do not know.
And all the ways our life will bring.
And all the ways our life will bring.
Okay, then more kissing. Honey, come on, kiss, kiss.
More kissing, good.
Mahalo, thank you, Brian. And likewise, please, Miss Linda, look into your handsome beloved's eyes. And also from the bottom of your heart, please repeat after me. I, Linda. Forsaken all others.
Forsaken all others.
Receive you, Brian. As my husband, partner, and love. Beside me and apart from me. In laughter and in tears. In sickness and in health. In conflict and serenity. Asking that you will always be true to our love. Loving what I know of you. And trusting what I do not know. And all the ways our life will bring. Okay, holy cow, kiss, kiss. Mahalo, thank you guys. Okay, now at this time, Brian and Linda, is there anything special you guys would like to say to one another in front of your family and friends?
We're going to do it to toast at the end. So.
Okay,
thank you.
All right. Well, we will save it for then.
Mahalo.
Mahalo. So now, Brian and Linda, the hand offered by each of you is an extension of yourself, just as your mutual love. So cherish this touch, for you know you touch not only your life, but another life. Be ever sensitive to its pulse, and seek always to understand and respect its rhythm. So now that you have vowed your love and commitment to one another, are you ready to confirm this love and commitment and the responsibilities of marriage? And if so, together and loudly, and in front of your beautiful family, so the state of Arizona could hear you, together say, we are.
We are.
Mahalo, and thank you guys. At this time, we are going to commemorate your beautiful ceremony in the sand celebration. Okay, you hold that in between you and your beautiful bride, please. And Miss Linda, this will be for you, dear. And Brother Brian, that's for you. Okay. Now, this sand ceremony symbolizes the inseparable union of you, Brian, and you, Linda, into a new and forever married relationship. Each individual container of sand represents the unique, beautiful people that you both arrived here today. As you pour your individual containers of sand into this common vessel, one at a time, you go first, Miss Linda, pour a little bit in there, and then let Brian pour some until you finish pouring it to the top. Okay, you are creating a design of your beautiful eternal lives together. So just as you pour this your individual containers of sand to this common vessel. Your two lives, family, friends, love, and soul will shift form and focus into a new and forever married relationship. Just as the sand can never be separated, so will your lives, family, friends, and love, and soul always be connected as one. Mahalo and thank you.
Oops. Top her off.
Yeah.
Okay, you should top it off, Miss Linda. Because you should always be on top. And I'm sure Brian doesn't mind.
Exactly.
Mahalo, thank you so much. And this will be for you guys to take home. All right. Thank you, Brian.
Thank you.
Thank you, Miss Linda.
Welcome.
Now, may I please have your wedding rings?
Both?
Yeah, please. I'm sorry. Okay. Now I will perform a Hawaiian ring blessing for your beautiful rings, okay? Now the cold wood here in the Hawaiian Islands represents integrity and strength, which you, Brian and Linda, have shown in your beautiful relationship together. The tea leaf represents prosperity, goodwill, and good health. The seawater which was gathered here has always been sacred to the Hawaiians. I will be blessing away your past and blessing your new beginning. I will do another chant, asking the universe for its loving guidance and your love and marriage together. E ho mai ke hiki mai luna mai e. Una mea una nui a una mele. E ho mai. E ho mai, e ho mai, e ho mai, mahalo. Brian and Linda, your beautiful rings, by their very shape, are symbols of eternal unity, without beginning or end. They are the emblem of the love that exists between you, and outwardly expresses your love and devotion to one another. May they always remind you of the commitment you make here today. Mahalo, thank you. Okay, Brian, I just want to, this is falling off here. It's okay. As you place this beautiful ring around the finger of your beautiful bride, okay. Very sweet. Okay, Brian, please hold Linda's hand again. And again, look into her eyes, please. And again, Brian, from the bottom of your heart, please repeat after me. Linda.
Linda.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I promise to grow with you.
I promise to grow with you.
To build our love.
To build our love.
To speak openly and honestly.
To speak openly and honestly.
To listen to you.
To listen to you.
To love and cherish you.
To love and cherish you.
And only you.
And only you.
For all the days ahead.
For all the days ahead.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
You shall not walk alone.
You shall not walk alone.
For my heart will be your shelter.
For my heart will be your shelter.
And my arms will be your home.
And my arms will be your home.
All that I have.
All that I have.
And all that I have said.
And all that I have said.
I seal with this ring.
I seal with this ring.
And with this ring.
And with this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
Honikawa, kiss, kiss. Come on. Mahalo. Thank you, brother.
Thank you.
I appreciate that. And likewise, please, Miss Linda. You place that handsome ring around the finger of your handsome beloved. Would you like me to hold the bouquet? And I'll just hand it right back to you. Thank you. Okay. You could help her. Thank you. Okay. Here you go, dear. Now you, again, please hold Brian's hand. And again, look into his eyes, Miss Linda. And again, from the bottom of your heart, please repeat after me. Brian.
Brian.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I promise to grow with you.
I promise to go with you.
To build our love.
To build our love.
To speak openly and honestly.
To speak openly and honestly.
To listen to you.
To listen to you.
To love and cherish you.
To love and cherish you.
And only you.
And only you.
For all the days ahead.
For all the days ahead.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
You shall not walk alone.
You shall not walk alone.
For my heart will be your shelter.
For my heart will be your shelter.
And my arm will be your home.
And my arms will be your home.
All that I have.
All that I have.
And all that I have said.
And all that I have said.
I seal with this ring.
I seal with this ring.
And with this ring.
And with this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
Okay, you know what to do.
Yeah, I know what to do.
Mahalo. Thank you, guys.
Isn't this supposed to be on this hand?
Yeah.
Oh, that's why
yeah,
it didn't
fit. Yeah, that's why it didn't fit. I'm like...
Switch hands. If I get it off.
Okay. Uh-oh.
Thank you. You should have said that.
I know.
Okay.
I'm like, you stuck it out? I'm like, wait.
Oh, I didn't notice it myself.
Yeah, I didn't notice it, you really?
That's why I was kind of going, is that
in
right?
Europe, they wear it under...
They do? Yeah. Oh, okay.
Yeah, so I was like, okay, maybe they're European.
No, we're not.
I know.
Okay. Oh, crap, I put it on wrong then.
Okay.
Well.
That's all right.
Yeah, that's the beauty of live video,
all
right?
All right, yeah.
Everything goes.
Lick it.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. No, really.
Can we cut that?
Wait
yeah, there we go.
There you go.
All right. You want to step right back on?
We need to redo it.
Yeah, you want to redo that whole section?
Oh. There
or that's fine. You just want to.
Yeah.
There we go.
Okay. But kiss him after you
yeah.
put it on.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay.
So I did that for a reason. That's okay. Much better. Yeah.
Yes, yeah,
so
you just wanted another kiss.
Mm-hmm. There
exactly.
you go. All
exactly.
right.
Whatever I can do to get a kiss.
All right.
That's
so now
funny.
That you are kind of legally married. You know how sometimes life frustration can pull you apart. This ceremonial gesture is called tying the knot, okay? So Brian, please, you hold one side of this lovely knot, and then Miss Linda right below there as well, okay? Now when those moments come where life frustration can pull you apart, pull the knot together, pull. Remember this day and this reaffirmation of the love you shared together. And hopefully, and remember that one strong union is always stronger than two separate ones. And hopefully your love and your commitment to one another will you bring you back together. And actually, Miss Linda, you could wear that as a little bracelet. And then maybe you pull that tight for her, please, Brian. Keep pulling. Okay, that's fine. Okay. So thank you, Brian, and thank you, Linda. So what therefore your love has brought here today, let no man put asunder. Now before I conclude this very special and beautiful ceremony, if I may, I would like to share a Hawaiian blessing for the both of you, okay? Aloha mai, may love always surround you. Ike pono, may there be righteousness in your lives. Ola na aloha, may your lives be long. Owewe e, and be free from harm. Ha'ave loko mai kai, may your wishes be given from your goodness within. La'a mai loko mai kai, be received by your goodness within. So Brian and Linda, iho o kahi kahi, ke aloha ua mau, be always united in one in love forever. So by the power vested in me, by Maui County and our beautiful state of Hawaii, it's my honor and privilege to announce you, Brian, and you, Linda, in front of your beautiful family back home, eternal wedded husband and wife. Brian, kiss your beautiful wife and hold that kiss.
Looking for direction, we've covered much ground. Thinking back to innocence.
All right, I just wanted to, before Brian does his the toast at the end here, I just wanted to say to anybody who's ever sat one of Brian's SharePoint sessions or will sit one of his sessions, he talks about spousal installations. And if you don't know what that is, it's okay. So I just want you to know that this is not a spousal installation.
That's funny.
And we are not a spousal installation. So now that we, or I've made that clear, okay, I can move on.
One okay.
Yeah. The other thing is Brian talks about RPEs, resume producing events, and that's a bad thing. And he also, I think, talks about don't put something in SharePoint. But my point is, this is not anything that's bad like an RPE. This is an LPE. It's a love producing event.
Nice.
And I'm looking forward to spending the rest of my life with Brian and enjoying all the time that we have together.
Okay. Cheers for Linda. Oh, we didn't tell you. Mine's not going to be so elaborate. Mine simply, cheers to everybody that joined us. Thank you for taking time out of your schedule to be with us today. And wish you all could have been here, but we felt this was the easiest thing for everyone. So thanks for joining us as you have. And a toast to Linda, my wife, my superhero, and my soulmate.
Have a heart left to throw around. Oh, and time moves on like a train that disappears into the night sky. Yeah, I still get a sad feeling inside to see the red taillights wave goodbye. But we'll grow old together. We'll grow old together. And this love will never, this old love will never die. Well, money slips into your hands and then slips out like it was sand, and there's shoes that you can never seem to fill. I've chased so much and lost my way, maybe a face for every day that so casually slipped me by. Oh, and time moves on like a train that disappears into the night sky. Yeah, I still get a sad feeling inside to see the red taillights wave goodbye. But we'll grow old together. We'll grow old together. And this love will never, this old love will never die. Morning comes, sometimes with a smile, sometimes with a frown. Yeah, so I never want to worry if you're gonna stay around. So let's grow old together. We'll grow old together. And this love will never, this old love will never die. Yes, yeah, we're moving on, moving right along.